We've seen this symbol before.
Hmm. Could I?
Hey there, Mr. Deer. You remind me of a dream I had. Is that a kid's lunchbox? An Alex Casey movie lunchbox. Casey. You're having the same name as a fake detective.
He hates those cheesy crime books, but he really hates the movies.
Finding a Casey movie lunchbox out here can't be a coincidence. Oh. No.
flashbacks. Remember Ohio?
Sure. The North Side Slasher. But that case was completely different.
The trees, Anderson. He hid the bodies in the forest.
After we find Nightingale, what then? I've never arrested a monster.
I've watched you arrest plenty of monsters, Anderson.
You know what I mean. Monsters. Light worked against him at the morgue. Monsters, overlaps, rituals. What do you make of all of this?
The killers are usually the ones performing the ritual, not the detective. Acting out their sick fantasy. They may be trying to get you involved, forcing you into their twisted world.
But with dead men coming alive, the word ritual starts to have more weight behind it. We need to look around. Learn what this ritual is. Bare feet. Nightingale. I'll see where these footprints lead. Can you comb through the crime scene one more time, KC? Just in case?
On it. If anything comes up, I'll radio you.